history pages without crying. If we turn around, that means we've got to gather ourselves again. But we will make it.
Yeah, I think we should do it.
For Festival Choir, HBCBC. We take attendance and so much more every Monday when you walk through the door. We answer questions and do our thing, give you music so you can sing. When you are sick, we take care of you with tender care. Sometimes it's all we can do. We take your checks. And your paperwork too, we give them to Jean without losing a few. Learning your name is quite a trick. Sometimes we're slow, sometimes we're quick. Amira.
Got it.
Lyra, right?
Yeah, hey. Ooh, I don't know anybody else. Okay.
We watch over you like mother hens, especially when the texting begins. We really do want you to sing and not play on those silly things.
We try to keep you up to date, sometimes correct. Sometimes
we give you papers to be signed, even color-coded. They're hard to find.
We're always there just for you. Buses, planes, and backstage, to name just a few.
Sometimes we wait, so you're not alone, for you to be picked up or to use our phone.
Sometimes it's true our patience is a bit thin. Lily? Sorry.
When it's very late.
She makes us laugh with stories of choir. Her laughter and love definitely inspires.
You have given your life to the choir. Here's hoping you never retire.
We understand if you do, but we know no one can ever fill your shoes, especially those pointy ones behind you.
Huge thank you.
Now Jean Scott is also Jem. She's cool and calm, even when it's grim.
She's always there, a smile on her face, taking care of everything, no matter the place.
So we are privileged to be here with you. You're like angels singing in all that you do.
We sit back and watch and sometimes cry.
Not always.
Oh, no. The people look at us and ask us why.
We just tell them when the children sing heartfelt crying, it's just one of those things.
We can't help it if we are sentimental. Some people say,
we're just mental.
We're just
sentimental. Ted, we're special and can't be beat. We also know it's our last retreat.
Please don't grieve or be sad. Think about all the good times we've had.
Please smile or wave or say hello when you see us out or on the go.
We may not always remember your name, but don't think we don't love you just the same.
We want you to know how you, we want to know how you are. Going to college, still singing, driving a car.
You are a
and it is us who will be.
But don't you frown or don't you fret. Carol will get us on the board. You can bet.
We also know that if we get blue on Monday nights, we can come hear you.
Then we will smile with that inner knowing for our love for you will be showing.
For all of the children who come and go, we love you all. We love you all.
For our daughters who have put up with us, staying extra hours without much of a fuss, wherever they are.
We love there. You. We love you. We love you, dearly. And thank you, too, for giving us this time.
We really love to hear you sing. That's why we do all of these things.
Now it's time to say adieu.
Just always know, we love you.